your children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not lone warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the west. The shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Breathing, you chummy bastard. Tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack 3, Pasco, use it.
Play now, you hatch, catchy. Hey, 109, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me, he's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Listener is coming to bed, Vulture. You need to shut them out of formation and you need to make room for him.
Retire the radar. Hold the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor!
can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. If you keep it level, just pull it towards your chest. Okay, sir. I think it's working. We're leveling up. Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Passing on, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast and trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazko, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Thank you.
us!
Calm down, you. Glasgow, want to hear my plan on how we traverse this glamorous...
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?